Police have arrested a man in connection to a killing near Benton Harbor.
The incident happened around 11:30 Wednesday night at the Briarwood Apartments. Our affiliate station, WNDU, reports that 20-year-old McQuan Davis was in the passenger seat of a vehicle when he was shot in the chest. Authorities say 18-year-old James Parker Hershey was arrested on murder, robbery, and firearm charges yesterday. He was found at the scene with a gunshot wound to his hip.